Oh, a bunch of horses spawned out here. Dang it, the brown one despawned, the one I wanted. I went to grab a sat on, I guess he just ran off or despawned, I couldn't find him. But I got these three. But yeah, welcome everybody to episode 158. I've been working around the house some, and I found these guys from coming out of my mine, and this is perfect timing because we were supposed to go looking for horses last episode, but I completely forgot about it. Oh gosh, this is still full in here. None of these guys are actually good. I'm gonna have to let them free. But these three guys are actually really good, especially the one I'm on. He jumps high, he runs fast, he's got decent hearts. We're gonna breed him up. Hopefully we can get a good horse. Where's my axe? Like I've said many times before, like my dream horse is a full brown horse with a brown mane. He's like a dark brown color. Yeah, like them, right? Oh, I'm like this dark brown without the white. Oh yeah, exactly this guy, but without the white. That's kind of like my dream horse I want for some reason. I can't ever find one though. I know they're in the game. So who do we want to breed here? I want to try to get a brown horse. So I'm going to try these two. I hope you can still use these to breed them, right? Oh, you can. Okay, breed. Braid! No, 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 why aren't you breeding? I forgot. I had this problem last time. Why do they not breed? What the heck? Braid, gosh darn it. Yes, go. Well, he don't even have hearts anymore. I remember something. Oh, Enderman! I need... Stay around. Okay, you and you. Why aren't they breeding? Now they're doing it. Why didn't they do it the first time? Oh my gosh! Oh, that's my dream horse! Oh my gosh! Did he just glitch out of the fence too? Are you kidding me? Dang it. That's my dream horse I wanted. Wow, that was a good guess to breed them to. All right. No, you get back here. You are going to be the best horse ever. All right? Oh, look how cute he is. And I'm not going to grow him up either fast because that's what glitches the horses out last time. Get in here. All right. I'm happy now. All right, let's go kill this Enderman. Where'd you go, buddy? Oh, there he is. All right, so I'm going to let him take his time. Aha! Ah! Where you go? I know I shouldn't have a flame... Stop it! What? Oh, I got two. Okay, cool. Why is he out of the fence again? Okay, before we get on to business in today's episode, I actually want to bring them over here because I just do not want to risk them despawning because they are kind of far away out by my barn. My game is rendering it because luckily this is Windows 10. It can render that far, but I just don't want to risk it. I don't want them sitting over here while I'm working over here. Ah, this makes me feel better. I suppose it'll be all right. Oh, no! No, no, no! God, please, no! Oh, my... Oh. Are you kidding me right now? Why is he glitching through walls? That just about made me mad, right? Well, it did make me mad. Don't glitch through... Oh, God, that just made me mad. Oh, he's already kind of grown up a bit. I'm going to go ahead and name him. Ha. If you know that reference, you're awesome. All right, so hopefully he grows up by the time this episode is over. As of today, though, we are working on that. Fix up mob spawners. I've been working over here a bit already. I'm kind of making it look nice. I don't know why. It works. This is where it's going to be all the glowstone lanterns, so I can turn it on and off so they aren't spawning when I don't need them to. As of right now, I'm starting to build this up. I need to build the baby zombie filter and all that good stuff. I think I want to try to get them to drop some in one of this one right here or this one right here. I don't know. I got a lot of work to do though. Okay, a little update time. I'm getting it done here. I got the filter in. If you guys don't know what the filter is, it's for baby zombies. I've mentioned this before. I even have a tutorial on this. It's in the description below. I'll hopefully remember to put it down there. But basically, I'm gonna have the tunnel going up right here for the main zombies. But as you can see right here, this is a small thing where the baby zombies get sucked down there and burned to death. And if they don't go through that one, sometimes they miss it. They'll go through this one right here and they'll get burned to this. So all in all, if you didn't have these, they'd kind of just, they don't float up this elevator I'm gonna make and they just clog up the whole thing. How's my horsey doing? Oh my gosh, is he fully grown? It hasn't even been that long. What are you doing? Get out of here. I need to work on the lighting in here real soon. Because this is getting out of hand. Is he a... I can't tell. I'm going to check. I think you can just check by... Oh, no, he's not. Okay. I was thinking it might have been a bad idea to go ahead and name him. Because what if he's one of the most, like, awful horses in, like, Minecraft history? And I'll have to use him because I already named him Roach. Okay, a bit more of an update time. I had to completely just not do my design I wanted to do. Oh god, get out of here. Yeah, don't get me. Am I out? Okay, I'm out. All right, I'm gonna see how that goes. Because normally I do those tall tubes that makes them go all the way up over and they get hurt from fall damage, but it goes out right in the middle of my pathways and that won't work. So as of right now, they just go up a little bit, come over this way and come down here. Hopefully they do. Looks like they are. And I'm gonna have to build a crusher here, which is these pistons, and I'm gonna have to time it all right. Oh, looks like they're all falling perfectly. Yeah, okay. That might work. All right. I'm gonna have to figure out how long of a pulse I'll need. Oh wait, I need to check on Roach. Roach, are you fully grown yet? I'm kind of excited. Give me that. I think he might be. I've been down here for a while. Oh, he is. Will he already love me? Whoa, he's happy. Oh no, he did. He doesn't. Hang on. Please love me. Come on, Roach. Quit spitting. Zombie, go away. This is not the right... Oh my god, where are they all coming from? Is there a hole back there? Oh! Oh no! Oh! Oh! You guys saw nothing. It was all part of an exercise. That is Minecraft's fault. I swear it is, because if I'm right here, and let's say the horse is like right behind me like that, and I hit a zombie right here, it shouldn't hit the thing behind me. It's all Minecraft's fault. It's always Minecraft's fault. Let's try this again. Oh gosh, dang it. Please give me a brown one. No, it's black, dang it. Aww. Oh, spawners are just so fun to work with. That's kind of why I avoided it for a while. I've been having some problems. I've just, like, stuff I don't know normally. I even tried putting it right here, like where they drop off, but I didn't realize you can't really have the drop-off point right next to here because then they stop spawning, and it was, I didn't know that. So I moved them back over here, and I didn't want it over here because I didn't like the idea of me having to run over here to AFK. I'd like to AFK right next to it, but I won't have to do that. But I built the crusher. As you can see, just a simple timer. And hopefully it works. But I've been noticing some flaws with Pocket Edition. This works in PC, but are they all done? Any more? Okay. Of course there's more. Oh well. But as you can see, I think I got it timed just right. I think I might need to put one more repeater in. But as you can see, in Pocket Edition, some get pulled back for some stupid reason. Maybe I might need to do something about that. I'm not for sure, but this isn't going to be the best spawner. That is the last project for a long time where we're going to be working underground. I want to get out in the outdoors. I'm tired of being secluded underground, and it just sucks over time. I like seeing the sky in Minecraft. Let's give this another try, though. I really want a horse. I really wanted a brown horse. Baxter, Buster. I should call you Baxter. I always call him that for some reason. Let's give these guys another try. I don't want the black one. I want a brown one. So you again and you. Okay, both hearts. I think I realized before sometimes they may take more than... You better get away from that corner. Okay, there you go. Hey, what is it? No, dang it. Ah, it's a nice looking one, but it's not what I wanted. Dang it. Okay, so let's go ahead and create a boat here. Wait, how do you make a boat again? Oh, you don't do... Oh, wait, you need a shovel. I keep forgetting about that. Wait, do you still need a shovel? I can't remember. I think in PC you don't need a shovel, actually. Or wait, you might do. Okay, yeah, in Pocket Edition you still do. All right. Now, I think I have a villager... I got this villager out of here. I think there's still another one down there. Yeah, there is, with his pet chicken. another one should be up here. Are you in here, sir? Yes, you are. Okay. Buster, stay out there. Now, I've been trying to do this for such a long time, but I can't get villagers in boats anymore. I've tried and tried. Okay, this might take a second. Yeah, see? Like, no matter what I do, I can't force them in it either. It's so strange. I've sat here for like 10 minutes once trying to get him in one. So to get him over to the iron farm, I think I'm going to have to set up a railroad track. I'm kind of done working on mob spawners today. That's just going to have to be another project I'll finish because I've spent way too much time on it. I'm almost out of recording time now, and I want to get some sort of project finished. And one thing I do need to get finished is both of these villagers in their pods to breed. So I need to go get railroad tracks. Gosh dang it! Don't hurt him! No! 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 Oh! God! I'm tired of this, man! Ugh! Eat up! Eat up! Eat up! Eat up! Eat up! Eat up! Get over here! Eat up! Eat up! Eat up! Oh my god, it takes so much to heal! Goodness! God! Buster, gosh dang it. Just get in. You guys see this, right? Oh, thank, oh, Jesus. That took way too long. All right, finally, I can get him over there, safe and sound, hopefully. It's not going nighttime, is it? Hope not. No, 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 no. Oh. Okay, this guy is being, oh my. Oh, I think I'm rendering my spawner down. I need to put the lights in there real soon, or the option to turn the lights on so they aren't spawning like crazy. I could probably got a lot of zombies down there. Anyway, Sarah quit being a pain in the butt. I got powered tracks now, so. Yeah, there you go. Not going back now, are you? All right, now let's just hope that other, oh no, is that other villager gone? You stay there. He should be, he always sat over here in this corner. Oh no, please tell me he's still in here. No, where is he? What the heck? Why are my villagers despawning? Dang it, man. I used to have a villager in here. Maybe he's in here. Please, 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 for the love of God. That means I'm gonna have to fish that guy out of my dang sewer thing. Oh, that sucks. Now, how on earth am I gonna get him out of there? These are like little drain pipes I made. And they weren't meant to really go into, so I'm gonna have to find a way to block that off so I can stop getting stuff to go in there. Oh no, there's a creeper in there. What the heck? Buster, you don't get in my way when I have my bow out. You learned your lesson. Oh no, you can't come down here. Stay there. Buster, where do you stop? Oh. Yeah, my doo-doo flows through here. Slime doo-doo. Okay. Now we can, wait, maybe I can get him out from this side, or I don't know. I'm gonna try to push him out from right here. Chicken, you can just die. That chicken's been in here for a while. I feel bad. No, he's stuck in the corner. No. Oh, this is gonna be so hard. Yes, please. Yes, yes. Oh wait, no. Oh wait, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's good. Get out. Get out. Go. Go. No. Yeah. Finally. Jeez, it took me forever to get him out of there. Hey there, welcome back. Well, you're already here. I wasn't though. It is the next day for me. This video was actually supposed to be meant to upload yesterday, but that zombie spawner just took up so much of my time. It drove me insane. But anyway, moving on. I got lots of stuff done in the meantime though. This thing, you remember this? Our good old cactus farm. It's up from up top. I've been noticing, like I checked up on it kind of recently and it's not changing at all. Like, it's not good. It's not doing as good as it used to at all. It's awful now, and I'm kind of curious. It's a moody day, but I like rain. I like PC rain better. This rain is so noisy now. The PC rain is like so soft now. It's so nice. Anyway, hey Buster. Cactus maintenance. I was looking in here, and look what I found. Look at this bullcrap. What is this? Like, huh? I'm so confused because, okay, there's a water source. Does that mean there's not one over here? Why? Okay, Minecraft, why? Why would a water source disappear on its own? That doesn't make any sense. All right, it does seem to be okay now. Yeah, we're losing lots of cactus, and for God knows, we don't know how long that's been like that. Could have been like that forever. Oh well, it's fixed now. our cactus growth will be continued. Alright, armor time! So I've been enchanting quite a bit down here. Level 30 enchantments on books, as you can see. All these are level 30s. I don't think I got any real good ones. Yeah, these are all pretty garbage, actually. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's good right there. I want to take that, and that's also good as well. Alright, so, but then I also... While I was doing that, I would also check boots frequently. Or was it boots? Yeah, I did. Yeah, so I enchanted another pair of boots, and I got Feather Falling 4, finally. And I think I want to combine these with... Oh, wait, I don't have an anvil down here. Dang it. Well, I do, but it's almost broken, and I don't want to break it for some reason. Because I think this was, like, one of my first anvils in here. Right here. And I've always kept it here. And, yeah, it's, like, literally just about to break. I don't want to break it. I'm weird like that. Come on, Buster. All right, before we go on with the armor first, a little update on this. You saw that they did actually breed, and there was a small baby in there. He is grown up from the looks of it now. And I don't think they've had another one yet, but once they do, I'll take two of them out and put them in another pod over here. And then once those breed too, I'll take them out and put another two in the other pods, and hopefully then they will start doing, making me iron. But as of right now, they're just... It's been a long time since they bred again, and it's kind of annoying me. here's another thing I've been working on, actually. This. I've been thinking. You think this might be a cause of lag? An excessive amount of wheat or, like, just plants? Because you gotta remember, like, each one has its own growing stages, and look at all the wheat I have here. No, I don't know. But I've been kind of replanting some, and I've been working over here a bit. I'm actually planting potatoes and carrots all over in this area. I made the little fence go around there. It kind of continues around that side just to block off that water. I want to put a fountain in there sometime. But yeah, we're almost done with the big old farm. All right, horsey time. Since the last time you guys saw me breed these guys, I actually bred them one more time. I tried the way I did when I got to my brown horse. I actually did the black one first and then this one, but I got another black one, dang it, right there. I want a dark brown one, so let's give this another try. You and you. Please, 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 please. No, it's another cow one. Oh, they're going to be so stubborn. I'm going to have to start killing these things, sadly. All right, back to good old wither gear. Finally, I want to get this done so badly. That looks different. I'll talk about that in a second. Okay. So I want to come... Oh, wait. I have 30 levels, and I don't... The only good pick I have right now is a silk touch one, so I want to enchant this real quick. I still need a good pick to work with. And then we can start combining stuff. All right, what would we get? Fortune 3 again. You know what? Why not? God dang it, this game still hates me. Alright, I'll just combine that with something in the future. Dang it, I hate having picks like that. Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to combine these two. We got to think of a name, too. I want to name this gear something awesome. Okay, should I put that first in? Yeah. That. Oh, it's 8 levels. Okay, so we get my... Oh, wait a minute. I want unbreaking. Okay, maybe I might add the book afterwards. Okay, I don't know. That's probably going to cost a lot. Or should I put the book on the leggings first and then combine there? Or boots first? Okay, we're going for it. All right. Okay, and then do I have the unbreaking book on me? I think I do. So how much will that cost? Probably a crap load. Okay. Look at that, guys. My perfect boots. Those are the boots I've always wanted in this game. Right there, sitting right in front of me, and I'm not taking them for some reason. There we go. Yay! All right, we got the boots. I think our gear is just about ready. We got Blast Protection 4, not a fan of thorns, but Blast Protection and Unbreaking. That's good, too. That's wonderful, and that is great. This is our Wither gear. It's ready to be named. All right, and then the sword. Oh, I was going to put that Unbreaking on there. Yeah, I put Knockback 2 on there, so that... And I created a golden apple, the Notch Apple, with golden blocks. Yeah, you remember all of our gold we had here? Yeah, we are not doing good on gold, but oh well. It's mainly used for that golden apple and breeding all them dang horses with the golden carrots, but it's worth it. I didn't know it was actually in this game. In PC, I think they finally took it out where you could only get golden apples, like the Notch Apples, from... dungeon chests. Oh, we are not done yet, actually, because I want... This is not only going to be the Wither Slayer sword, this is going to be the Wither Skeleton sword where I go to get more skulls. And I got a Looting 3 book from Enchanting down there, so I want to go ahead and put that on. 10 levels, that's not bad. Alright, that's a wonderful sword right there for Skeletors. Awesome. There we go. It's ready. That's basically it. Guys, this is it. Now we just gotta think of a name. Alright, so what are the names going to be? So I'm gonna start off with Wither on each one of them, and actually I'm gonna call them their names, like Helmet, Chest Plate, Leggings, and Boots, but I think I wanna call them in the Greek language. So Helmet in Greek is actually Kranos. But should I capitalize it? Yeah, Kranos. Okay. Kranos. There we go. Oh wait. Oh, I didn't capitalize it. Ah, I thought it did. Alright, there we go. Yeah, I think that'll be good. Oh, yeah, so there's that. And it only costs one level, too. I'm kind of happy about that. And then this one will be... Oh, backspace. There we go. I wonder if it's actually level one every time, no matter, like, how good the gear is. So this one will be Stithos. That's just chest, though. There's no chest plate in the Greek language, so Wither Stethos? Oh yeah, did I spell that right? Yes, okay. Leggings will be Yetis, I think? Wait, how did I spell that? E-T-E-S. Yetis, I think, Wither Yetis. Oh, that's level two. See, that's weird though, why is that two levels? That makes no sense, because those were like, oh, whatever. Wither Yetis. And these will be called Wither Boats. Of course, I have no level. Do I really have no levels? Gosh darn it. You hear that? You hear them footsteps? That drives me insane. Like, when I'm in the middle of this, you hear this. And you think a creeper's walking up next to you, and it, it makes you throw everything on the ground. All right, so Wither Boats. It's either Boats or Boats. I don't know how to say it. I don't speak Greek or anything, but I just know the Greek languages. I like it. So that is four levels. Armor is complete and ready to fight. And now the sword. So the sword, are you, I thought I got enough. Oh, I need one more level. Okay, so I thought I just recorded that whole thing, but I guess I didn't. I just named it, I called it the Wither Fanius, or Fanius, whatever you want to call it. But that stands for Wither Slayer, and I kind of like it. You know what? We are finished, but not quite yet. I forgot the freaking bow. So in between episodes, I got a bunch of bows laying all over the base, so I'm just going to combine some to get like a power 5 infinity unbreaking bow, most likely. But yeah, that's it. And this, I didn't realize you can actually get Smite 5, so I might try to get a Smite 4 book in between episodes and throw it on here. Maybe we can get a Smite 5, and then we'll be truly OP. But yeah, this is another pathway, and I was like curious, like it feels like it was lined up with my library, and I went into my library, my personal library. Most of you might have probably never seen this because I never come in here because it's kind of hard to get to. I made this a while ago. I have a nice little enchanting area, fireplace. I actually could probably light now because we're on Windows 10. The fireplace, I felt like it lagged my pocketed, like my device. I used to have my iPhone. But I really love this room, and I really wanted to use this for my personal library. This is where I was going to store most of my enchanted books, and where we can go do some fun enchanting, but you'd have to run here a lot after getting levels. But I might still turn into it, but as you can see, I moved the desk over there, and we're going to put a villager in here sometime soon, and that's going to hold my lapis, so when I come here, I can grab my lapis out of this chest, and then go in there and enchant. But yeah, look at this. I started digging straight right here. And look, it lined up perfectly. Talk about good luck. I mean, I didn't ever plan that. And it's perfect. So I'm gonna make this tunnel probably in between episodes. And then we'll have an extra way to get around. Alrighty. So guys, thank you for watching. I really do appreciate it for all the support. Like, I've left a few times to do stuff, and you guys are still active as ever, and it just blows my mind that you guys still continue to watch this content of mine. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode, where hopefully we can get the skull, or maybe fight the Wither. Who knows? I don't know if I'll do that next episode, but we'll see. Bye-bye.